presentation number two, salesman failure syndrome. So salesmen their whole life are recruited by sales managers to sell for the sales manager. So when you recruit a salesperson into your business, what they're thinking is, I'm going to go and recruit a bunch of people to sell for me. And I'll tell you now, right now, with that kind of attitude, that person will never build a large network marketing organisation. Because, see, we don't recruit people to sell for, we sponsor people so that we can go to work for them. So, to be duplicated, first of all, you have to sponsor somebody. So, you sponsor someone. And then you need to help that person to get three levels deep. So, first level, second level, third level. Because they have to teach their person, so this is the person we sponsor, they need to teach their person how to teach their person how to sponsor somebody. And then you duplicate it. When a salesperson is, when they do this, what they see is they see themselves, so let's just say salesman Charlie, and they want to go and sponsor loads of people. They don't want to wait for you to find five people, okay? They want to just go and sponsor everybody. So say they sponsor 130 people and they tell them to tell five people each. What they end up with is 130 people times their five is 780 people. So that's the same amount of people in the organisation that you had when you sponsored five people and told them to sponsor five each, okay? But when salespeople come into this industry and they literally recruit their 130 or however many people that they recruit, after a short period of time, they're not one or two levels deep. They have not duplicated themselves one time. And if you keep doing that and keep turning people over, you'll never build a strong organisation because people will be dropping out as fast as they've been sponsored because they're not looking after each other. Whereas the person you sponsor, as long as you've taught him or her to go three levels deep, everybody's been taught everything, and then you can then leave this and start another leg of your own.